Stop immediately when the needle enters the fabric. Make sure the needle is all the way down. Lift the presser foot. Pull the thread chain around. It's going to go under the presser foot and in front of the blade. Lower the presser foot. Start stitching again. And here it is.